was 15 again, if I was 15 and had most of the opportunities that these kids have now, I would probably be doing flips down this thing here. If you're prepared to get high, prepare to lose everything. If you're prepared to get high, prepare to go to prison. If you're prepared to get high, prepare to commit murder. That's the reality.